Let's put this issue to bed. Your engine's running rough and it's popping. It might pop at idle like this. It might pop when you give it throttle. If you ask around, half the people will say popping means lean, which means it's not getting enough fuel. The other half will tell you popping means rich, getting too much fuel. I can tell you in every case I've come across, the answer is lean. One way you can test this is by choking the carburetor. If the engine runs better with a choke on, you're definitely lean. When an engine's getting a reduced amount of fuel, you have to reduce the amount of air in order for it to run right. When you're running lean, the choke partially blocks air from flowing through the car, bringing the air-fuel mixture back to a healthy level. This Yamaha 350 is a perfect example. It's running lean because I replaced the stock airbox with this cone filter. The less restrictive filter means it's getting more air than it did before. When you give it more air, you're supposed to give it more fuel. If you don't, it runs lean. In this case, I know what caused it to go lean, but what else can cause a carb to go lean? Installing a more free-flowing exhaust can allow more air to flow as well. If you didn't make any changes to the intake or exhaust, the problem is most likely clogged jets. Clogged jets will reduce the amount of fuel to the engine. If you think the jets might be clogged, clean them. If you've never done this before, I have a couple of videos on cleaning carbs. If you did make some kind of changes to the intake or exhaust that increases the flow of air, you can make adjustments to the carb to increase the amount of fuel. So here's how to fix the problem. If the popping happens at idle, adjust the mixture screw. Don't confuse this screw with the idle speed screw. The mixture screw only affects the air-fuel mixture at idle. And you need to know what type of mixture screw you have. One type is an air mixture screw, the other type is a fuel mixture screw. If the mixture screw is closer to the outlet side of the carb, it's a fuel mixture screw. If it's closer to the inlet side of the carb, it's an air mixture screw. To increase fuel at idle using a fuel mixture screw, turn it counterclockwise like you're loosening a screw. This increases fuel. Do it a quarter turn at a time until the problem goes away. If you have an air mixture screw, turn the screw clockwise like you're tightening the screw. Tightening the screw decreases the amount of air entering the carb, which is the same as increasing fuel. So that takes care of idle, but what about fuel mixture when you've got the throttle pressed? To fix a lean condition here, you need to adjust the needle. The needle sits inside a hole to block the fuel from coming up. So when you give the engine throttle, the needle lifts off that hole to allow fuel to flow through the hole into the body of the carb. And because the needle is tapered, the higher the needle goes, the more fuel is allowed to come up through the hole. So to increase fuel, you need to lift the needle up. Some needles are adjustable. They'll have several grooves where you can position a clip. This clip is called an E-clip. The needle for this Yamaha 350 is adjustable. So is the needle for this Honda 300. Some carbs aren't adjustable, like this Honda 90 or this Yamaha 400. If it's not adjustable, you'll have to buy a larger main jet. If you have an adjustable needle, you'll want to move the E-clip down so the needle sits higher. If you move the clip up, the needle sits lower. I want to increase fuel, so I move the clip down so the needle sits higher. In this case, the popping's really bad, so I'm going to max it out and put the clip in the lowest groove. Now, watch how it runs with the mixture screw and needle adjusted. If you've done these things and it's still lean, you'll need to get larger jets. These jets have larger openings to allow more fuel. Jets can also be drilled or reamed, but unless you have the exact size drill bit or reamer, it's very easy to make the holes too big. Better to just buy new jets.